Alright, I'm here with Ian and Ryan. Links in the sidebar for their profiles and stuff. And I downloaded iRevolver, and we're going to play Russian Roulette. We're going to spin it to see who goes first. Yeah. Oh, that's totally. Alright, so.
Give it to me. Is it loaded? No.
Oh!
Oh, two bullets.
I'll put three in.
Oh, oh my three. God, dude.
Oh, I know the chick. I fucking know the chick.
You put two in?
Yeah. I used three.
Right, we're going to two now.
You've only done one.
We're going to two. Ian.
Alright, whatever.
Die.
Fail. Oh my god.
Dude, this game is lasting so long.
Wait.
Oh.
It's not.
Very nice.
Oh, twice! Oh, twice! Twice! Twice!
Alright.
One more, dude. One more. I know where I set those bullets. One more.
I did three.
Alright, go.
Wait, you have to do three triggers?
No, I did three.
Okay, alright, then load it.
Alright, since this game has lasted way too freaking long than we expected, we're putting one bullet in and we're gonna spin it and we're gonna pass it around and whoever survives is the winner. Alright, here we go. I'm putting in the one bullet. Spinning it.
I go first, I called it.
Alright, it's locked in. Here we go. Bron, you wanna go first?
I died.
Alright. Now it's out of me and Ian. Who's gonna win this?
Oh. No, you have to spin it.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you, that's the rules, dude.
Okay, spin
after
it.
After everybody pulls the trigger, you spin it again.
Spin it. Go ahead, I don't care.
I'm not spinning it.
Alright, whatever. You don't know the fucking rules then. You're so dumb. I'm done.